Hello there, Punk Rock Vader here, and I just got the Yavin 4 Rebel Base. This is set number 75365. It is 166 pieces for $169. It's an incredible set. It's got an amazing selection of awesome minifigs. I'm super excited for this new R2 droid. Oh man. Plus the Princess Leia, the Han Solo, and Luke with the medals. I'm super stoked for all of this. It looks like it's going to be an awesome build, an amazing set. All right, let's do this.
Okay. On to book. What is this book? Two out of five? Two out of six books. Okay. Six books, 11 bags. Well, awesome. The first little bit here. General Dodonna and who's the other guy? Garvin Drees, Red Leader. Oh, cool. Awesome. Four and three. Doing there. Two heads here, helmets. Put down his hair. Nice. Oh, the back of your head. Definitely some big pieces here, that's for sure. Over here, give myself a bit more room. Chairs. Alright, let's dig into this. Red Leader. Just have the extra little blaster, probably for decorations later. There we go, bud. Oh, we get the two faces for Dodonna. That's cool. His little stick. We have the plans for the Death Star. Excellent. Very nice. Hang it over here. Alright. He's starting with that. Those bricks like that, very nice. Okay, like so. Then more fun bricks. Clean up a solid wall here. Snaps on there, okay. Bits. Where is this? There it is. Oh, sorry to die. It's like you're right out there, bud. Right out of the knees. Okay. Here. Okay, let's go. Little monster is here. Oh, the weapons cache. That's cool. Something is wrong with this picture, though. That's the wrong piece. Need the longer one. That's going to give me that much of a doorway. That would not work. That's got to go in like that. There we are. Now we have a door. Piece all together, very nice. Oh, just a little bit off. We'll get there. More supports. Huh, that's cool. Hand. Let's go there. Oh, good. Joys of the first stickers, number 5. Diagnostic for the Y wing. It could be worse. Not the best, but not the worst I've done, so we're sticking with this. There we are. There we are. Hello, everyone joining. Yep, something's off there. Why is that off? I see. I see what I did wrong. Missing a very crucial step. That was there. There we are. Now we're going there. Cool. Check you down. Right here, see ya.
I'll take it a beating. Okay. Nice. This big tree branch is just going on right there. A little bit of stonework to keep it on. Ah, that's cool. Oh, but I definitely did it wrong though, eh? Because that's going to interfere with some stuff. That's pretty cool. Good wall. Oh, now it's in that. Now I'm adding bag foil, even though I already opened bag foil. I should definitely remember these things. Okay, let's do this. One bag at a time next time. We'll see how that plays out. I never encountered a piece like this before. Oh, but here we go. Oh, this is definitely interesting. Okay. There's both sides of this. Not bad. Not great, but not bad. Some of my better work, actually, to be honest with you. Number 8, to be clear. We want like that. Good enough. Yeah, no complaints. That's literally what it told me to do, right? Like that. And it's like that. Why is it upside down now if I... Oh, I have it upside down. Yeah, that makes more sense. Right? They're actually showing me dropping the thing. Okay, I got it. Very silly. Got it. We got there eventually. That's what counts. Cool, that was good. Mm-hmm. there. Oh, these little stubby guys. This is kind of cool. It's like a 2-plate-high brick. I've never seen one like that before. Very interesting. Anyone watching in the comments, shout out if you've ever seen one like that before. Top of each other. Well, that's annoying. I'll find that one later. Wait, it's not somehow crucial to the design of this thing. Come on. That piece, all right. Number two. Oh, it's not the best, but I'm not redoing it. According to my mistakes. Here we are. There. all this work. Oh yeah, they're still kind of separate. I wonder if it will join them together at some point here. But I'm not seeing how it's going to happen. The down is a little cup. Goes right there. Oh, I see. This little medical thing. Or a coffee pot. Space coffee. So like I said, a coffee maker is just for like blue milk. That's great. I kind of like that. Little peek. There's space in there. This one here, and I'm missing one. Just one extra, I suppose. Oh no, it goes right here. Nice. I see. See this guy right later down here. Down up here. Alright. Coming along very nicely. Very rapidly running out of room, but coming along very nicely. Two out of six. All right, here we go. Bags five and six, the next piece. This time we're only going to open bag five. Chewy pieces. A little bow caster, that's awesome. Legs, and little bits. Looks like it'll be a fairly fast one. Nice, and There we go. Locked and loaded. Yep, Chewy. You're gonna hang out up here for now, bud. Okay. Just checking messages. Yeah, okay. Now, I definitely screwed something up here because this should be one taller where we are. Okay. All these guys. Let's see those two. All right, so we are going. Oh, so these and one of these. There we go. Oh, you know what? Look at me. Got way overconfident there, and that's actually not going in here. We're going here. And here. Silly, silly me, screwing it up. There we go. That goes there. And this one's going here. Got a little two in the zone. Thought I knew what I was doing. I did not. And of course, the guys are going here. Nice flat surface. That was all very nice here. Over here. Very nice. And then just this one. Oh, come here. Had it backwards. There we go. Bag six. Bag six already. I can't believe it. Out of 11. Bits. center there. Base these turrets. Oh, come on. Half moon piece. I see those very often. Space to cover them. Oh yeah, makes some nice, cool looking turrets, eh? Once again, I'm going to load them because I like to live dangerously. Cool. Nice. That's cool. These red ones are going here and here. Nope, that was not the right spot. There. Nice. Oh, no way, really? It's like a single control. That's pretty cool. Didn't expect that, actually. That's awesome. That's very cool. Alright. What's next up here? Oh, I see our control panel coming in. There we go. Out of the way. Oh, sticker number 4. Let's go on like so. Oh, so close there. Way off, but all right. There, so we have some control. Cool. Isn't that good? Huh. Wow. Most useful piece in the universe. Okay. It's not there. Not the most secure position. So this container is actually strategically placed. It just like adds some extra reinforcement to like the floor bricks. That's kind of funny. Oh, we gotta put stickers on these. Fun. Very nice. Very pleased with that one. And the bigger ones are easier. You don't notice the imperfections as much. Well, that one's not the best at all. Very disappointed in myself. Oh well, we're in it to win it. Oh well. There we go, a little bit on the screen there. Must be easy for people to see. Alright. That's so tricky. There we go. Big ones. Ooh, yeah. That's the wrong piece. That is correct. It's just front panels on. Very cool. Where does it sit though? It's the next one down, actually. Yeah, there it is. Cool. Chewie in here. All right, Chewie. You're in charge of defenses, bud. Interesting how it hasn't quite shown how this connects. I guess it does. There we are. Okay, coming together. Coming together real nice. All right, that's book three done. Okay. Two more stickers left, that's kind of a relief. Across three more books. All right, 7 and 8, we're doing this outer section over here in the sets. I was wondering if Leia did get a blaster after all, but here it is. Ooh. And some thermal detonators, apparently. Did not mess around with her arsenal, that's for sure. Awesome. Alright, so 3PO first. Well, 3PO is got the printing on the arms, which is interesting. Sure, that's in focus there. That's pretty cool. The arms and the legs. Face is still the same, but he's still cool.
Now, R2, interestingly, he has the printing on the back, not like the R2-BHD. So, that poor droid got kind of gypped. See, he's good there. And he's got the printing. The Leia minifig is fantastic. Check both the faces. Oh, one angry face, Leia? Or, I think, yeah, happy Leia. Let's do this. It's a good day. Let's be happy. Really cool hairpiece, too. I don't know if this is a new set or a new minifig entirely. Have they ever done this hairpiece before? Maybe this is a rehash of, like, the old original award ones. I don't know. Either way, she's hanging on to a thermal detonator, too. She's a mess around. There we go. Supervise until I get this done. The other guy over here. So, there we go. Okay, journey of a thousand bricks begins with yet another single brick. Let's do this. There we are. Not this one, this one. Goes on like that. Okay, we are off to the races here. This guy.
Panda. Hey, how you doing? Welcome to the live. I'm building the Yavin 4 Rebel Base, the new one that just came out. Got that in the mail, so I was like, I gotta build this ASAP. Already screwing things up. Here we are. Stuff all right, there you are. Right, come along. Okay, next thing up. Roll, brick, brick, and brick. Okay. Same deal again, got that. This fuck guy goes down here. Let's turn this around. There we are. Oh, we got little cabinets. That's cool. Cabinets that contain things. Oh, that's a thermal detonator, eh? It's not going there. Did I put that door on backwards? Now I can't open it. Yes, I did. Don't have a tool for that one. How did I used to do this when I was a young? Oh yeah, too good. And now that goes in there nicely. Oh. There we are. Oh, this one's where the thermal detonators are supposed to go. I see. There we go. I thought you just got a little weapons locker. That's so awesome. Thank you.
wall thing again. Cool. It's just extra. Okay. Bag number 8. Come along really nicely. Thank you for the likes there, Rat Panda. Really appreciate that. Been a while since I've seen you. I think it's been a while since I've been alive and I'm doing some stuff, so good to see you. Stubby guys again. All right. Oh, cool. This is how you do the computer. We're almost done our stickers. One more sticker after this. Good enough. Been like maybe one or two stickers I've been particularly not happy with this time. Oh yeah, that's cool. There we are. Very cool. there. The final sticker, yes. And then freedom. Three more bags of no sticker BS. I love it. Not bad. Not bad. Not the best, but not bad. This guy. Cap. There we are. Bricks on the outside. Okay. Tell us what we're putting the last of these plants in. There. Control push there. Oh, that's fun. There. Huh. Cool. This one at the very top. And that's going to connect in like that. But I'm going to run out of room before that happens, so we're going to wait. R2 is just manning the weapons. Pretty cool so far. This has definitely been a little journey, that's for sure. Okay. Put that over there. Knock everything over, but... they're showing off, like, the actual, like, scenes all these different pieces are inspired by. That's pretty cool.
Okay. 10 times the top tower. Let's go. There's a bag 9 here. First. So the color gets frowny face or smiley face. I guess makes sense. Shaggy hair. Very cool. You're looking cool, Luke. Han gets his medal. But there is a third medal, which I'm just going to go ahead and assume is for Chewie. He just... This just fired on me because I dropped Chewie on it. That's hilarious. Alright, can I get Chewie to hold on to his medal easily and without fuss? Twinkies are fussy. Good enough. You hold on to that, bud. Nice. Very nice. Alright, boys. Get the hell out of the way. Okay. Building this top piece now. Okay, come along here. There's our base.
Interesting. Clip situation going on here. I guess to get the pointed tower, you're gonna have these clips very similar to how they had the Vader's castle. Can't wait to have these things like sitting beside each other. They're gonna look so good. These two guys. Almost forgot these ones. Okay, let's see here. So that goes on there. Oh, I see. This guy. Oh, look how this fit on. That's really interesting. But why would you want it to fit like that? Okay, well, it's on there now. For whatever reason. Well, interesting. This one, like this guy. Okay, I see. Nice solid flooring there. Cool. This big front panel. Definitely having flashbacks with Vader's castle now. Is interesting. I thought that would just snap right in, but no, it's not. Snap it right on like that. I see. W Bricks, how you doing? Saying hey, legend. How's it going today? As you can see, I'm two bags away from being done the Yavin 4 base. It's been pretty awesome so far, I gotta say. Reinforcement for everything, keep it all sturdy. I guess this is where we put in the vine behind. So that snaps in like that. That's gonna snap in there to keep it in place. Wow. And we still have a couple other ones just sticking out just because. W Brick says, good man, can I ask you a question? Yeah, shoot your question. What's up? All six on here. Okay, I see. Do I miss a step? I was supposed to put some black pieces somewhere, though. Oh, yeah, I sure did. These guys. Hey, Brick says, can I show you my Star Wars Legos? I totally would. It's just I really want to keep the recording for this so I can edit it later. And if I invited you on here, it would screw up the video for me, so I can't, unfortunately. Another time, though, I would love to just like share a lot and show each other's collections. That'd be awesome.
Plus, honestly, I'm 9 bags in out of 11. I really need to get this thing done.
Right.
Okay, we're getting there. All right. Bag number 10. Finish out this top piece. So I guess we're going right there.
Anyway, so thank you for the rose.
Yeah, definitely another time.
I'm trying to get on here more and do a lot more lives. There's a lot more FaceTime as well, so yeah, we'll definitely
compare collections. And backlogs. I have such a backlog of sets that I bought forever ago and just haven't built. I'm powered through here.
But then this thing came in the mail, of course I had to build it as soon as possible, because it's just big and beautiful. And there's a big gap on one of my shelves where it is destined to go.
Okay, oops, see, I lost a piece of recording there. That's interesting.
Alright, well, we're good now. Alright. So what I like to do is, like, edit these all down afterwards, do a little time lapse, a little proper review, and talk about them, post in other places. But doing the live and then actually getting the recording to keep the recording, and sometimes get messed up, especially your phone call in or something happens. And screw stuff up. I've lost some good footage and some really good builds over the years. I'm always very paranoid about it now. And I also just realized. Come here, you. How am I going to fix this one? Oh, that's why I have these extra four. I was wondering. These four pieces were supposed to go. They're supposed to go across the top. So I was messing up. Very much like this thing to come off. There we are. It's not exactly the sturdiest for keeping this piece in place, but it's alright, we got there. We got there. Oh, we need a bunch of these right now. Feels like these two sides are going to be almost identical. We start getting into the details. So I might as well match these up. Just mirror them.
That's the one I want. What am I missing here? All right, okay, yeah, that makes sense. The piece just goes on nice. Oops, snaps on very nicely. Okay. Sticking through there. What's that one sticking through there? Okay. Now you gotta tell me where I need to put the other. Oh, same deal. We're literally putting it in the exact same places. Oh, slightly different. Okay, fine. Yes. Okay, those snapped in pretty well. And we're doing a little roof. These snap on. Take a little closer look here. Pretty hard to do. Staying on camera. That piece clips on, but I did not put the middle piece up high enough. Go on, let go. Wow, it's structurally sound, that's for sure. There we are. So these all held in place, and this piece in the middle, it's actually pretty sturdy. Okay. Almost there. A couple more plants here on the top and the front. Okay. Oh, and a little radar thing. Where does that actually go? Interesting. More of these fun little half moon pieces. So like that. That one on like that. Goes on nicely there. Where does it actually fit on? Oh, it just goes in the back. At the very top.
That's the second time I've shot myself by dropping something on the wiring.
Okay, well, that can stay there for now then. That's how it's going to be. Okay. The final bag. Stickers are done. We are good to go. All right, we're still going here, still going here. All right. Okay, the final bits, the fun little bits. A little bit from this one. Very nice. So much plastic. Okay. Two helmets for these guys. That's cool. Hasty guy here. Where's his spear? So why does he get a spear? He's out in the forest, I suppose, but still. Can't give the poor guy a blaster. In such short supply. This thing's fun though. It's just Rebel crew, okay? Now this says she's not supposed to have a visor, according to the instructions here, but I put the visor on because that's way cooler. Seems kind of rude not to have it on there. A little range finder, okay. this piece, and this one. Okay. That's a little camera. It's kind of cool. Yeah, let's hang out over here with Punk Rock Vader, try not to get killed. Alright. Once again, very small brick. Twice. Okay. So that's going there. So here. That and like that. That is this guy. There we go. We are coming along here. How's everyone doing? Okay, so those. These. And more of these little squat guys. Never gone from never seeing a certain type of piece before to using it a billion times in a single set. Pretty good card. Controls. Oh, huh. That was backwards. How's he gonna stand on it like that? Or she, right? It's supposed to be for the crew. How's she gonna stand on it like that? Question is, can she stand on this thing and hold on to the controls? Oh yeah, we did it. Nice. some point forget where those things are supposed to go? Alright, I assume there's gonna go in here. There we are. Weird, feeling this is really important. Anyway, this one. Goes on. Green guy. Then the tree. Now, in other builds I've done, especially the off-brand builds, I find the tree pieces are the most annoying. They don't fit very well. I don't know if it's 'cause the brown or not or what, but see how this goes. I don't kind of a dislike to doing trees. I used to like making trees. Let's get it. There we are. That's kind of cool. Okay. This is going on there. All right. So far, so good. These bits are holding on. See, the off-brand ones I was doing, the non-Lego brands, they didn't have the extra reinforcements. Maybe that was half my problem. Because that's pretty cool. Once again, this thing with the tree and the bit on top. Keep the branches from falling off. Really liking that. Let's see. That. Oh, that, eh? down there. Oh, he wants to go like that. Huh. Don't see that coming. Plot twist in the build. Go over there. These guys are on the bottom. That's cool. That's pretty cool, though, being able to turn that around. That's pretty groovy. Let's go there. This underneath. Whoa, these are special to bend. Huh, I haven't seen that before. Oh, look at that. That is pretty cool. So that's all extra. Oh, we got extra plant stuff though, so that's fun. Well. That is all of it. Barely even see it. There he is. Very nice. Okay, let's see if I can put it all together and get it all on camera. That is the question. Shot myself twice with this. that's going to be in here. That one goes on there. That's really cool. This piece connects on. Like so. Cool. Now get everything over now. Mm-hmm. And then the final bit of plant just goes on the edge here, I suppose. Cool. This is a really big set. I mean, comparatively, yeah, no, it's a big playset. Just go right in. There we are. Anyway. Yeah. This was really cool. A lot of fun. Ridiculously amount of fun. What's there? Wow. Yeah. So, yeah. That was a lot of fun. It's been great chatting with everyone. It's been a... How long have I been online? Wow, this has been crazy. But thank you everyone for watching. It has been fantastic. Have yourselves a great Sunday, and may the Force be with you.
So there were definitely a lot of brown bricks, but the set is really nice. It's really pretty. It's a great display piece. The Y-Wing is just awesome. I really liked it. I had some doubts about the stability of it, but it's actually pretty good. It's got good stability on it. The swoosh factor is definitely there. You can swoosh, you're pretty good. Plus, having the triggers right there for the blasters is also pretty awesome. The play features here too are also really good. I love the switch at the back for being able to track the ships as they're coming in. That's really cool. I also really like the way these turrets move from one single piece. It makes it kind of fun for defense. And the way these walls actually will shift and move as you need them to for either play or for display. I think that's pretty awesome as well. I've really, really enjoyed the detailing for the interior of the base as well. So many little, tiny little Easter eggs, awesome little pieces that were inspired by the episode 4. I really like how the instruction booklets showed stills that inspire each and every one of these rooms. I think that's really, really cool. The detailing on it is just fantastic. Also, the minifigs. I am absolutely loving all these guys with the medals. I'm loving the Leia minifig. I'm loving the printed arms on C-3PO. And, of course, I'm loving the fact that Chewbacca has a medal. That makes me incredibly happy. And, again, the Y-Wing. The Y-Wing's really cool. Really, really, really cool. I'm very excited to get this whole thing up on display. Thank you for watching. If you do decide to buy the set, please be sure to use one of the affiliate links in the description below. All net profit will go directly towards me buying new LEGO sets, which I will then show on the channel. So, if you think about it, you're really doing yourself a favor by clicking there. Also, if this is the first time you have ever watched a video ever on the internet, please be sure to like and subscribe to help support the channel and blah, blah, blah. I don't know if that's what all the cool kids seem to say on here. Anyway, it'd be pretty rock and roll if you did.